try again. Don't give up so easily.
The UNIS Adventure Challenge Program is designed to develop resilience and confidence in children while encouraging a connection with the outdoors. The program includes full day and overnight beyond the classroom group outings in nature.
It's amazing for me to watch these kids go on these hard adventures and at the end say, let's do it again.
When children challenge themselves and help one another, they develop confidence, competence, and they build character. The UNIS Adventure Challenge Program is designed to cultivate these characteristics starting in JA and building all the way through TUT 4 with age-appropriate adventure challenges.
My favorite part of these adventure challenges is watching the kids help each other and discover teamwork in the most beautiful way.
How was it?
There's no stopping curiosity. I wanna turn the whole thing upside down. I'll find the things they say just can't be.
I was scared on the first day, but then I got to know everybody and I felt fine and had fun.
And I think it has to be part of the curriculum to make the connection between JA all the way to high school.
Pretty amazing.
And we're all going to sleep well tonight.
Because it creates a connection with each other when they're not in the same classroom and builds up resilience.
Life in the city is fast-paced and can feel overwhelming, especially to a child. Slowing down, pausing to examine a leaf, an interesting insect, unexpected view, or the sounds of a bird can give a child a sense of calm and belonging.
Dragonfly baby, they're called nymphs. Dragonflies fly around the pond and they drop their eggs in the water and little baby nymphs hatch from them.
You guys having fun?
I'll share this love I'll find with them.
You guys know what camouflage is?
Yeah, I see the string.
Children go out into nature, they come alive.
I really love Lake Nature. Such a great place.
Children are naturally curious. Nature provides endless opportunities to express that curiosity.
I've seen kids at the beginning of the hike say, this is too hard for me. And then by the end, they're high-fiving their friends and say, I did it.
I think this is the sweatiest I've ever been.
No, I wasn't
in the picture.
How do you guys feel?
Good.
You made it. I loved it.
You did. I'm so glad.
The sandwiches never taste so good.
Looks like you get hungry.
Yes, if you don't think that it's really hard, it's not that hard.
And although this wave, Woody, how do you guys feel? You made it to the summit.
Just know you're not. I'm gonna make this place your home.
The more time kids spend in nature, the more connected they feel to the world around them.
The trouble.